Okay, here's the beginning of the Oregon Bridge to Smokin. You want to start in your right hand with an A7 sus, which is A, D, and G. Up an octave, but you have to have a bass line that goes like this. That too repeats. And these become three notes. B flat, D, and G. Okay? To D6-4. Substitute your pinky. Then A sus to A. Then a B flat triad to D minor 6-4 sus. So I put these together, see if I can get this right.